good to have commerce restored. I'm many goods here.
Good to see you, Trey.
Fine day to you.
Thank you, and blessings upon the Inquisition.
Yes, sir.
May I help you?
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes. We've many injured from attacks by those cursed Templars. I need the herbs to treat people's wounds. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Goodbye.
Stay safe out there. May I help you?
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
This is exactly what I needed.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help. A pleasure to see you again.
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes, I need them to keep wounds from going bad. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of...
Goodbye.
Thank you so... Pleasure to see you again.
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
This is exactly what I needed.
Are you ready?
It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I...
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
This, I'm certain I can save more lives. Thank you so much. A pleasure to see you again.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help.
Some good out here after all. It's just what you can.
I'm pleased to hear it.
Let's look around.
I remember the first time the dead walked these lands, when a blood mage poisoned our leman. The ashes of Andraste herself brought the Arl back from his enchanted slumber.
Thank you again, my friend.
Your worship, it's an honor.
Every ocularum is made from the skull of a Tranquil.
Not like the Tranquil were doing much with him.
Every skull was... No, done thinking about it. Done.
Hello.
What am I supposed to do now? I can't even afford a fishing boat.
Make your way around town and say your goodbyes.
Of course.
Indulge me, Sarah. What do you think of when I say demon?
Arrows.
Fine. Magister?
Arrows.
Not helpful, but given our history, I'll accept it. Thaumaturgy.
What?
Magical endeavors. Helpful wonders.
Oh, arrows.
Good. should make the dream stop. Thank you so much. It's so good to have Lord Wolseley back.
Supplies your...
Inquisitor?
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
The refugees in the hinterlands are desperate. Without help, starvation or war will claim many lives. With the rift near Crestwood sealed, The villagers have begun rebuilding their homes and lives. The people in the hills of Emprise de Lyon are safe again, thanks to you. They may even plant crops this season. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Done amazing work, Inquisitor. Thanks to you, these refugees are safe, with warm clothes and food in their bellies. The Inquisition might be able to make use of them, if you had a mind to.
What are you suggesting?
We could ask the best and brightest to join the Inquisition. They would serve well. Just as easy to put them to work, or look at the whole thing as an act of charity.
The Inquisition can always use skilled volunteers. We need gold, more than a few more scouts or the dubious goodwill of the peasants.
These people have been through a lot. They could use a little charity.
Some of these people have skills that can help the Inquisition. See if any of them want to volunteer.
I'm sure we'll get some good recruits out of it. I'll go now and set things up with the refugees. But thank you again. These people are alive because of you. None of us will forget that.
Inquisitor?
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
You have done much for the refugees in the hinterlands. Many who would have starved or frozen owe you their lives. With the rift near Crestwood sealed, the villagers have begun rebuilding their homes and lives. The people in the hills of Emprise de Lyon are safe again, thanks to you. They may even plant crops this season. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Farewell, revered mother.
Make her go with you.